Wilson, 2019 WWE Hall of Fame inductee. How do you feel?
I was definitely shocked. I hung up and cried. It's one of those things that, like, I never realized how much it would mean to me until it obviously happened.
Who was the first person you called to tell?
It was Victoria. They told me I wasn't supposed to tell anyone, but there was a couple people I had to call.
You have to get that off your chest. I mean, come
on. I had to call her and Candace because I wanted to make sure they were going to be there. I think that's one of my favorite things about just wrestling in general. I think about all my friends and how supportive everyone's been, and there's really not been a lot of jealousy, and it's just, we all want each other to do awesome.
Which is important with, like, the women, because we know how women can be, and it's very competitive, in an already competitive world, which is really cool now, seeing all the cool things the women are doing in WWE.
This is part of the reason why I thought I would never be in the Hall of Fame.
Okay.
Because I've seen how far they've come, and it's like, when I was there, we were making strides, but it was definitely a totally different era. Throughout this process, I've had so much positivity and so much negativity, and through all of it, I've really learned to appreciate that there truly is an evolution to everything, and I'm just proud to be a part of that evolution.
And so when we have Hall of Fame coming up,
yes.
And we've gotta be in some glamorous dresses, I need to get my pump on before that.
Sure.
I'm gonna trust. I'm putting health my fitness into your hands.
I saw that you were stretching your hamstrings.
I hate doing hamstring workouts, but you know that already. Is that what we're gonna work out?
Yeah, we're gonna start there.
Okay, I can't wait. What body parts do you think that you work out the most? Like, what do you typically focus on? All of it, or?
All of it. And don't sit still at the gym, which is why which is why I'm standing here doing bicep curls watching you. Toes are on there, and you're gonna go all the way down, and then up and squeeze.
Ooh!
Ooh, I just cramped up!
Please don't.
Maybe we should do it together.
Yeah, I think we should do it together.
Oh, yeah.
That makes it way harder.
Feel the burn. Feel it. You're strong.
I am. This is rough.
Those high heels.
Woo. All right, I think we're good here. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be able to walk out of here. Teamwork. Oh yeah, it makes it. I think you might be doing the lion's share. WWE Hall of Fame.
You've got to go up there and give a speech.
So, how's that coming? You know, do you have it down yet? Do you know what you're gonna say?
I don't have it down yet, but I have it, like, I know what I'm gonna say. I think it's gonna be something different than people are used to. I really want to share with the WWE universe how they actually helped me so that I can help them back with the same message. Because really what they did for me helped me really becoming who I am today.
What are some of, like, the positive responses that you've gotten from your fans?
Just saying that it's, you know, well-deserved and how excited, like, so many fans have written in to say how, it, like, they feel like they're going into the Hall of Fame with me, and it's just, you know, it really means a lot. Just one positive word means a lot. I think it's really important for anyone to remember, whether they're a wrestler or not, you can have more than one awesome careers, and it doesn't just go downhill after you retire.
Lori, thank you for this, and congratulations again for being inducted. You were so deserving, and I know everybody's looking forward to hearing what you have to say up there. You're gonna do great. There's gonna be probably not a dry eye in the audience.
So. I hope I can make it through it.
I'll be in the audience, just like cheering you on. I got it. Thanks again.
Of course.
But now I think I'm gonna need some help getting up.
Oh, is that why you're leaving?
Yeah, that's what I'm
leaving. Okay, I got you.
Thank you. You're so welcome.
Thank you. I can write Hall of Fame 2019.
Yes, please do. WWE Hall of Fame.